basic biology. Hi guys, listen, I'm you back. And I can't make a baby.
Look, I have
so
hair.
If she points to a lamp and calls it Uncle George,
so
what are you gonna say? Please to meet you, Uncle George.
Sure.
Very
well,
good.
Now let's get out her and smile right now. Oh, I'm sorry. I've got Modern Family playing like while I'm doing this. So as I'm sure you know, studs are in right now. Go figure. But I've been studying my stuff for a long time. But just to show you something I did today, this jacket I got at Target on sale for like $13. I put these on today, just on the collar. I might actually do the whole thing. And then I use a little bit of Sharpie to put this on the back. I'm going to get a paint marker tomorrow, a gold one. I'm going to fill this little sucker in. TCB! Yes! I have it right here. One of my favorite websites is Lulu's for clothing. And they had a thing recently where it was for Studs Week, and you submitted your something that you liked or something that you made with studs on it on Instagram. And I submitted this, which I made from a Gap t-shirt that I got for $8 at the Goodwill. Yeah, did this to the back. Really easy, really simple, but it's not like overbearing, so I can wear it to work and I don't look like I'm trying to be too crazy. But yeah, so I actually won runner-up and I got $25. Mm-hmm. Got myself some sail shirts and some heart-shaped sunglasses, so yep. But I think I'm going to try and find my creative outlet right now and find something to do, like draw or something. I have a bunch of paint, but no brushes, so finger paints. I've got some Yellowtail Sweet Red Rue. I quit smoking for the most part, but I figured this would go well with it tonight. My American Spirits. Not endorsing smoking for children or adults, but yeah, this will last me a while. So anyway, hopefully you enjoy this video, and hopefully this will be the last you see of me for a long time again. Alright, peace out, YouTube.